built my reputation breaking down every crooked banker and CEO sociopath this side of the Mason-Dixon. Reputation, Mr. Cahill, is an idle impression. It's oft God without merit.
So Hill tells me you have something. Pearson Pharmaceuticals.
You're gonna go after Denning for fraud publicly. A man worth about $8.5 billion. And you're gonna accuse this man of manipulating drug trials. I need lawyers who kill. Lawyers with reputations walk into a courtroom and intimidate.
New events have come to light that change the nature of this. I understand you're in possession of files that were illegally stolen from my computer.
Denning finds out that you leaked this, you'll be exposed.
Exposed for you, what?
After 48 hours, the chances of recovering her are increasingly difficult.
Jane is the advisor we retain, private org. Kidnap and rescue.
Right now, your girlfriend is alone and scared, and praying that someone will save her life.
Tell me, are they likely to harm her?
Yes.
What do you want?
For you to drop this case.
I'm not dropping this case.
You will.
And if I don't?
Your wife will never look this happy again.
The woman who brought that evidence to you, where is she now?
You poked the bear. Now he's restless. We're gonna have to attack the clipper's claws.
Yeah, you got involved because you wanted to shine in court. You know, you knew the risks, but you proceeded anyway.
Any good lawyer would tell you it doesn't matter. What is what is, looks like.
Now that you are down a rabbit hole, the only question I have is, how far are you willing to go to get out?
Emily was going to extort you, and you found out, and you got your feelings hurt, so you killed her, and then you framed me for it.
Gonna stand by and watch this settlement fall apart.
This could be part of their plan to drop the money.
Like the man said, it's better to go too far than not far enough.